Yosemite was discovered in the 1850s, and shortly after that, the pioneers and the settlers came and settled the valley. And our next song is about a pioneer of a different kind, Robert F. Kennedy. The song was written by a man that knew him well and traveled many a mile with him. Here's John Stewart.
Clack, 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 as the train is a-rolling down the track to carry me home, back where I belong. Clack, 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 as the train is a-rolling down the track to carry me home, back where I belong. Dakota sky made us feel like the river running free, running free. And when I die, bring the wheels that deliver restless me, all restless me. Let me hear the clack, 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 as the train is rolling down the track to carry me home, back where I belong. Clack, 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 as the train is rolling down the track to carry me home, back where I belong. It was Bobby's song that I wrote without trying, every word, every word. Now that Bobby's gone, this is my way of crying when I hang, when I hang. Listen to the clack, 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 as the train was rolling down the track to carry him home, back where he belongs. Clack, 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 as the train is rolling down the track to carry me home, back where I belong. He had to carry me home, back where I belong.